The question deals with the liability of a master, which is known as vicarious liability, for the negligent acts of the servant. The correct answer for this question is option D. He is not liable under vicarious liability because the moment, the act which his servant did wasn't in the course of employment.